Now, ain't this a surprise?
Thank the divines. Let's move.
I've seen enough death.
I'm ever so grateful. Please, give my regard to the rest of the companions.
And deserve
when I was young, I journeyed with my father on
come to me with quest.
So I hear. You brought honor to the companions and yourself.
I hope the hunting goes well, sister. We've got the cowards on their heels now. I've heard, and there is more work to be done, but I fear that Kodlak's gotten wind of our My advice? Always be honest with the old man, but don't tell him anything
I'd
he doesn't need to know.
I'd be dead if not for Vignar. He took me in and helped me turn my life.
Some people don't think I'm smart. Those people get my fist.
I'm still trying to figure out why Skjor let you in the first place.
Thank you. Yes, youngling. Have a seat. I hear you've been busy of late. Your hearts are full of grief. But his death was avenged long ago. You have taken more lives than the cycle of retelling. In any case, have you heard the story of how we came to be werewolves? Aye. As in all matters of faith, though, the reality is more complicated. The companions are nearly 5,000 years old. This matter of beast blood has only troubled us for a few hundred. One of my predecessors was a good but short-sighted man. He may. If the companions would hunt in the name of their lord Hircine, we would be granted great power. They did not believe the change would be permanent, but we had been deceived. The witches didn't lie, of course. The disease, you... Upon death, for some, this is a paradise. They want nothing more than to chase prey with their master, and that is their choice. But I am still a true Nord. That's what I've spent my twilight, and now I've found the answer. The witches, they won't give it willingly. I want you to seek them out. Go to their covenant, and bring me their heads, the seat of their abilities. From there, we may begin to un- You shall have no shield, brother, this time. Talos guide you, lass.
Some people don't think I'm smart.
Have you been bringing the battle? It means resting, but it means wait. I don't know how those cozy lords manage to drag themselves out of bed every day.
Why bother if you're not living?
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. Think I got-
I enjoy this work well.
Have I heard- Ain't too often we get a visitor-
Oh! He just left the
That's all I can tell you. He asked-
It's like I said.
I'm not going to-
Never much cared for folks who can't mind their own business.
What can I get you?
Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Did you need some?
I work with you.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. Everything's... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
You're someone. Take a look. Don't forget to got some good people looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. All right, then. I don't claim looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. I'll take my. The city's, but you're probably more interested in your looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. Until next time.
No more stops. We need to find out.
take you.
It's what you want, huh?
I'm itching for a fight. Of course.
man!
The silver hand.
These two aren't a problem anymore.
Most of them, but I think a few...
These two aren't a problem anymore.
The silver hand. They finally had the nerve to attack your bastard. We got most of them, but I think a few scratches.
Your children! Your very lives!
Where have you been? Where have you been? I hope it was important.
The Silver Hat.
We... The old man... No. But you and I... We will bring the battle to their chief camp. There will be none left living to tell their story. We will avenge Kodlak. And they will know terror before the end.
Make them bleed.
Don't leave any of them alive.
Come to chat with an old
My
man.
Favorite.
Do your good.
Oh, thank you.
Órale.
Is someone there? Thank you.
They're mine!
I'm itching for a fight. Of course. wrong. It's
let's get back to Yorvaskar. We'll want... The others have probably prepared Kodlak's funeral.
May we truly reach enlightenment!
Start.
I'll do it. Before the ancient flame.
We grieve.
We grieve.
We grieve. At this loss, we weep.
We weep. For the fallen,
we shout.
I and love for the cold ourselves. There. It's exhilarating.
We take our leave.
It's because of my Nord blood. But there's something about it that makes me feel alive.
His spirit is departed. Members of the Circle, let us withdraw to the Underforge to grieve our last together.
Do you have the fragments of Wuthrad still?
I'll need to prepare them for mounting again.
Careful with those. Don't want even more fragments, do we? Of course, I have a small favor to ask of you. There's another piece that Kodlak always kept close to himself. Would you go to his chambers and bring it back for me? I'm not sure I'm the best one to go through his things. I appreciate it.
I like the smaller, quicker
ones. That's okay. Just means I can show you.
Yes, you're very fond of saying that. You know I like hammers and axes.
Aren't they slow? I can get in and out before you have one swing.
Let's test that out sometime.
Back. Thank you. Your shield siblings have withdrawn to the Underforge. I think they're waiting for you.
died. And he didn't get it. It's as simple as that.
Being Moonborn is not so much of a curse as you might think, Vilkas.
That's fine for you. But he wanted to be clean. He wanted to meet Iskramor and know the glories of Sovngarde. But all that was taken from him.
And you avenged him?
Godlak did not care for vengeance.
No, Farkas, he didn't. And that's not what this is about. We should be honoring Godlak, no matter our own thoughts on the blood.
You're right. It's what he wanted, and he deserved to have it.
Godlak used to speak of a way to cleanse his soul, even in death. You know the legends of the tomb of Iskramor.
There, the souls of the Harbingers will heed the call of Northern Steel. We can't even enter the tomb without Uthrad, and it's in pieces like it has been for 1,000 years.
Just because something is, doesn't mean it must be. The blade is a weapon, a tool. Tools are meant to be broken and repaired.
Is that... Did you repair the blade?
This is the first time I've had all the pieces, thanks to our shield sister here. The flames of Hero can reforge the shadow. The flames of Godlak shall fuel the rebirth of Uthrad, and now it will take you to meet him once more. As the one who bore the fragments, I think you should be the one to carry Uthrad into battle. The rest of you, prepare to journey to the tomb of Iskramor, for Godlak. Godlak! Godlak! For Godlak!
Will you have venison anytime soon?
Got some good... The finest weapons and armor. The finest weapons and armor. All right, then.
We've got small... Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Good doing business.
Have you met my father?
Have you ever seen the likes of
I help my... blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. I'll take my leave then.
My skills for pay. I've always adventured on my own terms.
This is the resting place of Iskramor, and its most trusted generals. Cut I regret nothing of what we did at Driftshade. But it's not that you... They just want to be sure. Return Wulfrath to Ysgrimor. It should open the way.
For Cardlan!
I can't go any further, Shield Sister. Ever since Dustman's Cairn, the big crawly ones have been... Everyone has... I'm not proud, but I will stay back with Vilgith. Give my regards to you.
Who's dead?
Greetings, Shield Sister.
Of course. My fellow Harbingers and I have been warming ourselves here, trying to evade Hirsi. You see only me because your heart knows only me as the Companion's leader. I'd wager old Vignar could see half a dozen of my predecessors. And I see them all. The ones in Sovngarde, the ones trapped with me in Hirsi's realm. And they all see me. You've brought honor to the name of the Companions. We won't soon forget it. Did he now? I can only hope. You still have the witches' heads. Excellent. Throw one of them into the fire. It will release their magic. For me, at least.
Greetings,
and so slain the beast inside of me. I thank you for this gift. The other Harbingers remain trapped by... Perhaps from Sovngarde, the heroes of old can join me in their rescue. The harrowing of the... And perhaps someday, you'll join and lead the Companions to further glory.
Did I hear right? Did he say you were to lead the companions? I'm just surprised. But your strength and honor are apparent to all. And it's my honor to be first to address you as Harbinger. Let's go tell the others. You're someone who can get things eventually. But this place is worthy of some time. You go on ahead. I'll see. And that's exactly what the old man wanted. I'm glad. I'll be honest. But that may just be because I remember when you were just a whelp who was begging to join. The old man trusted you, so I'll trust you. All right, then. Do you have guidance for me, Harbinger?
I'm itching for a fight. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. All set.
I've heard you may actually be stronger than me.
That magic away from me. May the gods watch over your battles.
If you had told me a few months ago, but I've seen what you can do. Let's hope you can show that his heart was not.
Yes, you brought honor to him, even after it.
But you don't have to stay if you don't want to. I'll see you back at the Orvasker. Stories to tell the others, eh? I wouldn't have expected someone like
you've been a good friend to me. That means I go where my brother goes. I think he wants. Oh, you don't have to worry about any problems for me. He's not a werewolf anymore? Even dead? This is a good thing. I'll show you what I can about protecting yourself. Until next time.
Thank you.
I don't claim the finest weapons and armor.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Do come back.
I'm itching for a... Of course.
I'd take a look.
Friends like you are hard to find, and very...
Excuse me!
Azura's wisdom to you.
You know, since Kodlak's funeral, it's always been said that the souls of the heroes are... But I think the Forge knows the greatness of Kodlak's soul. I'll wager it could now forge. I'm eager to try. It's an honorable craft. I'll show you what I can.
My mother was a strong woman. She's the one who instructed me on my sword fighting techniques. Can you imagine?
Yeah.
got a lot of steel to shape. Huh? You know who I am, fool. So why are you... Gods be praised.
Been a good friend to me. That means something.
You're someone who... Do you have guidance for me, Harbinger? Let's not waste any time.
Vilkas said you're the new Codlac. There's some trouble in Hofengar. The Legion's too busy. Nothing but a bunch of lonely... Excellent. Show them no mercy.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Looks like you got someone already.
I'm still here. What do you need to take? Let's get going. Aren't you already running a job for Farkas?
Come talk to me.
Cozy, keep yourself armed and protected as best you can. Take care of yourself.
Hope you get it. It's sort of a random assortment of things. See anything useful?
Enough death to last three lifetimes, yet I never tire of a good fight. What do you make of that?
Need something? Good day.
I like what Isran is. It's sort of a random assortment of things. See anything useful? See you. Very few people speak with Gunmar. He has something for you.
All right, then.
Cozy little... What do you need? Blades? Armor? Smithing materials? Take care of yourself.
We've stopped. What is it? What do you need to take?
Lead on, then. I'm still here. What do you need to take? Let's go.
This is fine. Keep yourself armed and protected as best you can. Take care of yourself.
Hope you're getting... It's not easy to get supplies way out here, but I'm managing. Take a look.
Mm-hmm. I'm itching for a fight.
Of course.
All set. Let's go.
Of course.
I like what Isran has done with the place. Here's everything I have. Sorry, there isn't more.
I've never traded my skills for pay. I've always adventured on my own terms.
Until next time.
Very few people appreciate all the horrible things that can happen to you.
Our sense. It's no war, maidens, but I've got a decent supply. Good luck.
Got a lot of steel to shape. Gods be praised. Gods be praised. We done? I ain't much for talking. Gods be praised.
We've stopped. What is it? What do you need to take? Lead on, then.
I'm itching for a fight. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. All set. Let's go.
I'm still here. What do you need to take? Let's go.
Why you still step? Gods be praised. Got a lot of steel. Gods be praised.
Yes, champion of Azura. What do you need to take? Until next time, Guardian.
You've been a good friend. Another job well done. Your payment is secure, and you have my thanks.
We've stopped. What is it?
Until next time.
You should have seen me at the height of my adventuring career.
I was excellent. Looks like you've really driven them into hiding. Keep this up. We'll wipe them out yet. How can I argue with that? Gold solves most problems, of course.
We fine day with you around.
Oh.
By shore, is there...
Thank you.
Cozy little place. Very good. Though I suspect we cannot afford to relax. I found another. He's holed up. We need to destroy him before he turns his comrades into a fight brave.
It's magnificent, and I'm proud to call it home.
I like what it's not easy to get supplies way out here, but I'm managing. Take a look.
I'm itching for a fight. Of course.
Very few people appreciate all the hard. I'll buy whatever you're looking to get rid of.
If you want to come along, it'll just be me and you.
I've seen enough death to last three lifetimes, yet I never tire of a good fight. What do you make of that? I never traded my skills for pay. Always adventure.